On two this morning, one man is taken to the hospital after being stabbed overnight. Police responded to the Elephant Run bar around 1:30 this morning. Investigators say the men stopped there when they ran out of gas while trying to take their friend to the hospital after a fight at a bar in South Tulsa. Officers say the man had injuries to his hands and throat, but they weren't life-threatening.
All new on